How to fix TLauncher, you're not logged into your Minecraft account. So if you want to fix TLauncher, you're not logged into your Minecraft account, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your TLauncher. Launch the TLauncher as you normally would. Next, you need to go with settings, which will be in the bottom right of your screen. Click on the settings icon. Next, you need to enable accounts option in the settings. Make sure that the use of launcher accounts box is checked. If it's unchecked, this is the main reason for the error. Next, you need to log into your account, go back to the login screen, enter your TLauncher or Microsoft account details correctly. If you're using Microsoft, make sure that you select authorization through Microsoft. Next, you need to clear the cache. If that's still not working, then you just need simply close your TLauncher and then navigate to Minecraft folder, usually in the app data, and delete the launcher, which is pulwas.gson file. Then restart your TLauncher and log in again. Final check, you need to open up your Minecraft from TLauncher. The error should now be gone and you'll be able to play normally. And that's the working fix for the TLauncher login error. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.